Gleason. This is my father.
Oh, thanks so much for coming in, Mr. Valentine. I can't tell you how delightful Connie is.
Why can't you tell me? Do you have some kind of speech malfunction? Oh, and one more question. Who is Connie?
Oh, Daddy.
Anyway, your daughter is one of the most well-behaved, naturally brilliant students I've ever had the pleasure of teaching. You obviously are doing something right.
Thank you. I am a wonderful father.
Love you, Daddy.
Now, if you could kindly sign these forms, Mr. Valentine.
Please, call me Daddy.
Why would I do that?
I don't know. I like the ring of it. But if that makes you uncomfortable, call me Pop-Pop.